Hello everyone, welcome back to Dear Roddy Blacksmithing. This is a blacksmithing video this time, and it'll be me demonstrating how to make this. This is a oxyacetylene stand. It's used for the oxyacetylene torch to slip into this little holster here, so you can use the torch hands-free. You can put it anywhere in the workshop and have it right next to your workstation. Very, very useful. So, if you want to know how to make this, stay tuned. Hope you guys enjoy. See ya.